Nifty market surged for the second day, recording a sharp rally. That is, it's around 2.22% up today, about 11,979.65. That is 272 points. So the post budget, the market has shifted its focus to fundamental and earnings. So with the strong PMI data in line, January auto sales numbers and decent Q3 FY20 earnings in season so far, so the sentiments have turned positive. So market participants are looking forward to RBI's monetary policy by Thursday. So a global market, when you look into it, sentiments turned positive after China said that it would welcome assistance from US to fight the coronavirus outbreak. Oil also has hit 13-month low. Brent crude, now it is about $54 per barrel. The concerns of weak demand and due to the outbreak of coronavirus, which is positive for India. Today, all Asian markets slightly recovered, and Europe is also good, and US is also up by 1% to 308 points. When you look into advanced decline ratio, 1,088 stocks has gone up and 454 is down. That is 2.5 is to 1. And FIA is 360 crores net buyers and DIA is 602 crores as a net buyers. So when you look into the metal, energy and financial services, it's gone up from 3.35% to 2.82% today. It's a notable recovery. And when you look into the commodity side, gold down by minus 235 points, 40426. And this month, the gold import is also down by 48%. That is a notable one to look into it. Then silver, 79 points up at 45962. And crude, 15 points up to 3641. So technically, when we look into the market, Nifty at all higher highs and higher lows. Buying is visible in the market in all levels. So the next level of Nifty is 11,960 to 12,050. Then once it's crossed 12,050, there is a big short covering in the market. Market will move in a better direction. So on the huddle side, 11,924, then 11,855. Happy trading.